Hey everyone, so anyone that's following this card chronologically and are figuring out what happened, there seems to be missing footage. Yeah, sorry, I made a mistake with the recording. I thought I was recording and I made the mistake of not pressing the button properly. So I ended up catching a whole bunch of other Pokemon in terror raids that was missing for the Pokedex. And also getting the information clip, I think that's the main thing about this, is just like the playthrough, you find the older sister is leading you to a path in the lake, and I missed for recording that features and already saved afterwards. So sorry about that. If you are following, you are having a fun time getting what was going on directly. So now I'm just choosing my team for battling. I just kind of like chose the setting for the ice team I was doing a setup for, just to beat other trainers. Honestly, I just stopped trying to think I was going to do some technical stuff. I will try to do a competitive team with this ice theme, but like with our kind of stance, it's like I'm not doing that. I'm trying to complete the Let's Play series with Teal Maths to see how it goes and see if this is entertaining enough for other people. Personal stance is like after doing this, I don't think that's the case, but like you're already my thought process. But I'm going to finish this project regardless, and then after that move on to the next thing, which what I will try to do while I try to incorporate other hobbies that I do, such as gaming, into sharing it onto my YouTube channel. Thank you.
Hey everyone, thank you for putting the effort to watch the effort I placed on making something of an entertaining video. I hope you enjoyed it. As I said before, it's not forced, but like I really would appreciate any contribution and support you give to this channel, as it gives me more motivation and more incentive to enjoy more video creating and content creation. If you find that the content drifts away at any point, you can always unsubscribe. It's no big deal. Again, it doesn't mean much. It doesn't take much from you, but it means a whole bunch of me. And it would feel great if you would just reward my efforts of trying to be positive and contributionary. Thank you so much. Bye.